Happy Friday from the Medlin Horns corporate office, and this week was Tuning Slide week. So I hope you enjoy a mashup of what it takes to put some tuning slides together. Parallel issue really happens mostly on slides that have this brace work in the middle of them, and makers will argue all day about the taking braces out, making the horn more open and more responsive. I find actually the opposite to be true. When the braces are in, the horn has a little bit more projection, has a little bit more presence, and a lot more power, but the problem is if the maker does not relieve the stress in the slide and leaves it out of parallel, the pull that the slide introduces into the horn actually counteracts any of the advantage that you get from having the brace in there in the first place. So the brace, I think, is a really important feature, but it really has to be done properly in order to get the benefits. Mm-hmm.